Yeah, so this is pretty much everyone's experience in GTA Online, I believe. Running around, high-powered weapons. I'm calling up Lester now. I'm gonna get off the radar. And so yeah, this is a pretty usual experience that you'll have in GTA Online. A lot of people identify with this.
What's up, pal?
And especially what's about to happen now.
Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
I'm sure you've all been in this situation before. Yeah, so I get a little bit bored of that, so decided to start making a different way of playing. So we do roleplay, we do criminal roleplay, and we drive realistically, we do jobs and work that's realistically, we avoid the police, we play without the radar and without the HUD on, and that you should try. It makes a huge difference, just that alone, to your experience. Not knowing if those sirens are coming for you or not, it just adds a lot more depth to the game. So yeah, if you're interested in getting involved in something a little bit more interesting, a little bit more in-depth, then yeah, check out the description and see our website and our crew, the Mercanti Family. So yeah, try it sometime. Press start, go to settings, then display, and turn off the HUD and the radar. Turn down the brightness a touch while you're at it. At first, it's a little disconcerting, and it's recommended you do it in a crew-only server or with friends. You can always press start to see the map if you need, but give it some time and you will discover that you're playing a different game from the one you started. The first time you realize that the cops are after you is an exciting and realistic encounter. You must listen to the direction of the sirens and keep your wits about you. Your best bet is to escape the police on foot, through backyards and under bridges, down alleyways and over fences. So next time you're in GTA Online, maybe give this a shot. It doesn't take long and you'll know pretty quickly if this is something that you want to explore further. If it is, you're welcome to search out the Mercanti Family and get yourself involved. Our website only serves to be the basis for incredible in-game roleplay, and removing the HUD and radar is the perfect start. This video is not just for Mercanti members or potential members. It's about my general gaming philosophy of creating the game you want to play. In order to do so, sometimes you have to make and enforce your own game mechanics, and play as if the game was officially designed the way you see it.